I reference, actually, in my own reading today, that it can heal people from all manner of things. Alienations, wounds, physical and spiritual. And that's definitely a part of that deep-rooted structure of what literature can do. So I hope that you're healed a little bit, or homeopathically hurt a little bit to heal later on from this talk.